Okay, hi everyone. My baby just woke up. And she's just like really grouchy right now. But she will get over it. She has this little cupcake on the back with some flowers, I think. Yep, with some flowers. I'm gonna go get her. I'm still in my pajamas. It's afternoon. We took a late. We slept late today because we didn't get home till like 2 in the morning, and it is, let me see, 3:51. So I'm gonna go get her something to sit in so I can make her a bottle. So yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, I got her some water, guys, because she has not been drinking that much water. She needs, it's just baby water that you buy at the store. By the way, she's sitting in her high chair. I don't like that. Drop. I'm gonna give her her bottle. Get back with you guys when she's halfway done. Okay guys, this is as much as she has left. Look for her one more time. She burped. Mama's little baby. Clean up the house and everything, so yeah. You don't want to see in it. I'll be back with you guys when I get it, so I don't want to eat all this stuff. I'm going to my room, guys. What's the guest room? I was just in it because you're just in the light. Hold on. See, guys, look. I can't really show you guys, but it changes colors. Get dressed, let me pick up what I'm wearing. Then I'll show you guys. We're all girls, you know? So you can like see what I'm wearing. This shirt with these pants. I bet you know boys watch this. But if it's little kids, they don't really know. Okay, I can't wear these guys. They're too freaking tight. Sweatpants won't be bad. Okay. Here. Let's see what I'm wearing. And I already got my baby dress. And this says, I love mommy. I love mom. Me. Her first word was mama. Mama needs to clean her teeth. Just these, if you ever want to buy them at the store, to clean in between your kid teeth. Package of kids flavor, H Duke flavor. This is floss with like tea in. This is how shiny my teeth are because of those. And I also do clean my babies. And I just got her ears pierced the other day. And it's so cute. Oh, I'm trying to hold her. I'm gonna get her bouncer out in a few minutes. I'm gonna see if I can get her to sleep. These pants does light up in the dark. Cause it's really dark right now. And also my shirt does. I know you can't go to sleep. I'm gonna lay down with her. She fell asleep. Probably went to know. She fell asleep. This is how clean our room is so far. I'm gonna spot this. All I have to do is just move my shoes and vacuum. Then it'll be perfect. So I'm gonna go and get a sweeper and vacuum. Okay, I just vacuumed, guys, and I woke up the baby. When her I can turn off the lights, so she can fall back asleep. If you guys can kind of see. Hey guys, I got her asleep, but she's just tired. I'm gonna put her on the bed where she can stretch out. Guys, the baby's still in that oven and it has been 2 hours. Put her in her crib. Yeah, the baby's out of my room. Here's my little sleeping room. It was $2.98, but I got it only for $1 because it was on sale. I just keep it right on my pillow. And I got this snake for 2 cents at a yard sale. It was cheap. This was $9.98, I think. Let me see. $9.98. And it was for sale, so I got it for $2. So I'm gonna take a little nap. Sweetie's up. My husband asked her so I can just take a nap. So I'll see you guys when I wake up. Good morning. I mean, I'm just so tired. I'm just so tired. The baby fell back to sleep, so I have to wake her up. This is the baby wet rug. I need to clean out my teeth. It helps you when you wake up and stuff when you get the baby. Here is the baby. Seriously, just woke up. The baby is sleepy. I'm gonna end this video, guys, because we're going to my friend. So, bye. My name is Chloe.